Coming up in Primetime Sports Friday, Jamaica's quarterfinal CONCACAF League match against Canada delayed due to inclement weather, and ASAJ president not seeking re-election at upcoming AGM.
Good evening to you. I'm Jordan Fort. I'll have the details of these and more after the break.